The right lobe has numerous cystic lesions, including cystic areas and one cystic nodule. The latter is difficult to put into one or another subgroup. This is a peripheral type cystic nodule. The nodule in the lower pole has an equal proportion cystic and solid areas.